Woo. YouTube, my family, my people, my squad. Out of breath right now. Y'all know how I'm coming. Just got done with a 2-mile run. You know, 30 minutes, steady state cardio. That's enough for me to reach my goals. I've been reaching my goals, man. Once you get your formula right, now it's time to put that car in cruise control, man, and ride it to the finish line, man. Your workout should be enjoyable. Man, they shouldn't hurt. Shouldn't be dreadful. You shouldn't be like, damn, I gotta go work out. You should feel happy about it. So the workout ain't working you. You working the workout. I control the workout. It's my world, you know? So you wanna make sure you got some ownership of that, man. Make you feel a lot better. You know, I'm conquering the workout. The workout is not conquering me. But moving right along, title of this episode today, man, it's just help versus hate. You know, you gotta really make sure you know the difference between help and hate. A lot of people act like they're helping you, but low key they hate you or they hating on you. So I'm gonna give you an example. So like when I tell, what the hell was that? It's her. Ooh, they got too many spirits out here. But when I tell people my weight loss goals, you know, what number I want to hit, 185. Certain people are like, oh man, you don't want to get down that low. You know, you're going to be skinny. You're going to be small. Look, man, just because you're a slob, you're obese, and you don't have any intention on putting in that work, don't try to discourage me from putting in that work. For one, you can't. For one, you can't. I know what's best for me. Now, if you were somebody trying to give me some help, like, oh man, you ever tried this workout? Or you ever tried this routine? Man, we gonna chop it up. But if you're sitting up here trying to discourage me from reaching my goals and doing what I need to do, you sound like a hater, man. You sound like a hater. So when y'all on y'all path to greatness, you know, you on this anti-slob path, I'm gonna warn you. It's gonna people that's closest to you, that's gonna act like they helping, but they really hating. Like your parents, siblings, significant other, especially if they ain't on nothing, especially if they're a slob. They ain't gonna wanna see you anti-slob in your life up, because they're comfortable in their slobbish ways. And they wanna bring you down with them. They don't wanna see you excel. They don't wanna see you, you know, reach them goals and pass them up, because you're gonna pass. Oh yeah. You get down with this anti-slob movement, everybody gonna get passed. You're passing them up. You know, you're gonna leave them in the wind where they need to be, behind you, because you're going to the top. I'm gonna be there with you. So, you know, just make sure, don't let people discourage you, don't let people knock you off your path. You know that you have that discernment, have that distinction between help and hate. Because a lot of people act like they helping, but they damn sure know they hating. So I just want to give y'all that quick message. Like I said, I just got done doing my 30-minute run, so I'm a little out of breath. But man, I feel good. That workout was enjoyable, man. I wasn't dreadful. Did that with a smile on my face. And I don't even want to do more than 30 minutes because I'm hitting my weight loss goals. This weight melting off. So I don't want to lose it too quickly and get to losing muscle. You know, I'm a natural guy, so I want to keep all the muscle I can and take all the slob up out of me. So, YouTube, it's about to start raining out here, man. God is good. You know, finish up my workout before this rain start pouring down. Now I got to go take care of some business, man. I love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, and remember, anti-slob your whole fucking life up. Peace out.